That's it. That's the article.
Once she's actually signed, we'll go over. Are you on fiber though?
Yeah. Is it gonna leave by the way?
Probably. I mean, they'll give us an opportunity. So when it's over, it's actually signed, they'll give us a second opportunity. Get it somehow.
You don't have library.
No, then we have to transition again.
We can do the whole thing.
We can do it.
You know, we could try to just bring the whole table right here. Yeah, let me ask. I can't guarantee it. Yeah, exactly. I'll do my best. I don't know that that'll work.
Okay, that's okay.
That's what I'm saying.
I
I She is. Thank you.
Sometimes they hear that.
I
Good evening, everyone. It is my honor to be here with members of the House leadership, Leader Hoyer, Whip Clyburn, Assistant Speaker Catherine Clark, also with our managers for the impeachment, our lead manager, Jamie Raskin, Diana DeGette, David Cicilline, Joaquin Castro, Eric Swalwell, Madeline Dean, and Joe Neguse. I think Ted Lieu and Stacey Paskett are in here electronically one way or another, but we're very proud that they have accepted the responsibility, a responsibility we did not think one week ago we would have. Today, in a bipartisan way, the House demonstrated that no one is above the law, not even the President of the United States. That Donald Trump is a clear and present danger to our country, and that once again, we honored our oath of office to protect and defend the Constitution of the United States. So help us God. And now, I sadly, and with a heart broken over what this means to our country, of a president who would incite insurrection, will sign the engrossment of the article of impeachment.
Speaker Pelosi, are you disappointed that Senator McConnell said that she will not hold a trial until the 19th?
Speaker Pelosi, how long do you think the trial would last?
When do you plan to sign the paperwork for the Senate?
Response to McConnell tonight, Speaker Pelosi.
It's stuck.